know why.
Good morning, guys. How's everyone feeling? We're gonna go ahead and get started here in a minute. But is everyone jumping on? Hi, guys. Good morning. Good morning. What's up, guys? If this is your first time being in here, my name is Meg. I am a Lagree and rope warmer instructor out in Orange County, California. And we get to move our core this morning together. My absolute, I would say it's a toss-up. I love full body, but I love a good core day where we just get to get it all shaky, working into that there. So we're gonna go ahead, go over that equipment. I'm gonna go over one or two movements before we get started. Because these core focus tosses are so heavy on the abs, there's lots of modifications here. Core is probably one of the main ones that I will ask you guys to modify if you start feeling certain areas. So just be aware of that, listening to that body right here. So guys, let's up. Is anyone else just like 10 out of 10 excited about these abs hitting on good for this here? So we're gonna get the body going and moving. And also, you guys, this is how novice I am at Instagram. So I just realized that I don't have to minimize the comments. You guys can leave those on. If you tap the center of your screen, all your comments go down to the very bottom so you can see the full workout. So maybe that's something that you guys have learned along the way, but IG Lives are still something that I'm like, oh my gosh, okay. So, which is kind of fun because I get to come in and check on you guys, see how you guys are doing throughout classes, things are going on. So we're gonna give that a try today. So instead of me minimizing and just blacking out comments altogether, you can just tap the very center of your screen and your comments will drop to the very, very bottom. But then we can all come on, say hi, say what's up. So we got a few minutes right here. I want to start at that 7:35 mark for that 45 minutes here. Just, I know how it goes in the morning, getting everything gathered in together. So to get ready, take that breath. You made it here. So we're gonna take 45 minutes with those abs. I'm gonna go over that equipment right now. And then let me turn the Zoom just right here so we can just hang into that here. Okay guys, so I have, light set of hand weights. I just grabbed 2 pounders today, 2 pounds on each one. Honestly, my core's a little sore. You have option to totally go higher than these ones here. If you want to give yourself a challenge, you want to grab 5 pound weights, anything like that, but 2 to 3 pounds is going to be perfect with that there. We're going to be punching cross body a little bit, using it for the obliques, using it as an added weight for that core. So even if you have some heavy soup cans, you know, whatever that half bottle of wine you didn't finish last night, grab whatever works for you. We're gonna go ahead and set those right here. And then next up, those gliders for me here. So I got a set of gliders. If you guys don't already know, I have a design fitness pack so that you guys can get the exact equipment that I'm using. The hand weights are separate. I mean, those are, they weigh the same everywhere, but as far as gliders and bands and stuff, we can move with all the same resistance. So this right here, is those gliders. They're gonna move, slide across the floor. We're gonna be using these underneath the feet, underneath the hands today. So just making sure you got an area. Fuzzy socks work great, so do dish towels. So all the core work that we're doing, you can easily grab a light towel, put that towel up there, and just slide it across the floor. Same thing, we're just getting that range of motion. And then last but not least, we're gonna be using, this is a medium resistance band. So I got the medium one from the pack. So if you guys have my fitness pack, this is your yellow one. But that medium band is nice and tight. I have not used this one in a minute, so this is gonna be fun. But I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys some of the movements that we're gonna be using with that yellow band to start. So bringing it around the feet. So right here, we're gonna take them onto the feet. I just want you guys to see the motion that's coming into this here. One transition. So coming from here, you guys are gonna be, we're gonna be working in to those obliques. We're gonna be crossing the body, hanging onto that right there, slowly taking it down, holding it out to the side. So we're gonna hold it out, give it that reach, giving it that little crunch, just lift through the side of the body, and then all the way over to those bicycles. See how it did not leave my feet? It just rotates right through. So that's really some of the fun that we'll have with that. Good morning. Glad we get a start our day together too. So speaking of starting, it is that time right here. So again, guys, if you want to hide the comments, all you're going to do, tap the very center of your lap, give me a high five, and then the comments will all drop down to the bottom right there, and we'll get to work out and move together. All right, 45 minutes of core happening right here. I'm gonna pump up that music just a little bit for us right here. Breathing it out, okay. Let's have some fun with it. Tuesday. All right, so right here, we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna go walkouts from plank walkouts. So not even using any of that equipment just yet. We're gonna walk it out, slowly walk it back in, just warming up that body here. So we're gonna find big stretches on both ends of this here. So stand at the very, very front of your mat. Wherever you are, take a deep inhale, all the way up. Exhale, release everything else. Slowly take those hands down, walk it out for me. Walk it all the way out. Hold, pause, option to add in that push-up. Pressing it out, just walk it back and in. Breathe, take a huge breath at these first three. We're gonna use that breath, and then we're gonna go ahead and take out that lift at the top, taking it down. Take it out, reach nice and long. Good, you guys, all right, Tuesday. Get that mind right, get that body strong, take a deep breath up. Taking it down low. Good, you guys, reaching it out right here. Okay, we got four more of these right here, but just come up and in. Halfway lift, right back out. Take it out, drop it low, push it up right here. Good, you guys, so we're just moving through this, flowing through this. Getting the body to move, feel the stretch in the back of the legs, feel the arms start to warm up. You can always take that push up that you need, pressing back and through. Good, holding it out in that high plank in three, in two, hold that plank hold right here, stay here, shoulders out of the earth, core tight. Okay, so just taking a little bit of movement to come right into that stillness. This is where I need you to get that mind in check for me right here. So press the heels back behind you, scoop and curl the abs in. Press those hands, I want you to feel like your thumbs are coming close into each other, next to each other, underneath you. Lengthen through the spine, scoop and curl all the way into the side. Yeah. Good, you guys, 30 seconds. Inhale in. Four count with that inhale. Exhale, pull and scoop the abs in. So don't let the hips drop into that knee. You want to be lifting, lifting through those leg abs. Tuck and cinch the top of the hips towards the lower ribs right here. Okay. Pick a word, pick a phrase. You pick something you're going to come back to when things get challenging. When I'm going to ask those 10 seconds more, those last couple of loose shakes, you're going to come back and remember exactly what you're working for right here. Last 10 seconds right here. Stay onto it. Breathe. Breathe. Good, you guys, taking it all the way over onto that back already here in four. We're gonna grab that band, start to put it to work, putting it around both feet. Woo. We got an upside down plank to pike in three, two, one with that band. So I'm gonna take that band just over onto the feet right here. Taking it out, lying onto that back. Feet come over hips. Scoop, make sure you got that low planted spine, and then slowly start to reach. Adding it up. Exhale, come up. Squeeze through. Good. So my feet are pressed out against that band. Lengthening out. And then exhale, take it up. Reach, hold. Slowly take it overhead. Breathe. Extend. Take it back in up for four. Three. Two. Hold. Take it back out. Good. Reaching overhead. You exhale up. Curl. Scoop, good. Option modification here is to take those hands underneath those hips and lie the spine flat onto that whole floor. You find what works into that challenge for you, but just make sure you are getting that work in right here. Let the heart rate pick up. Woo. Good, setting the tone in right here. Full breath, full exhale, curl up, squeeze. Take it right back out. Breathe, breathe, do it again. Exhale, you take it up strong. Push through. Good, nice work, you guys. 20 seconds right here. Exhale, up. Two, three. Get the shoulder blades off the ground. Stop the feet directly over those hips. Don't let them come up too high. Woo! Hold it out halfway. Hands behind, little pushes out. Press, press. Whew. Hang on to it right here. Squeeze into that band. Feel the low abs contract. Get the light fingertip touch behind the ears. Last 8 seconds. Whew. Right here. Stay onto it. Breathe it through. So good, so good. Nice work, you guys. We got just 5. We're gonna take it right into those bicycles in 3, 2, 1. Slow, controlled bicycle each way. Take it back through center. Squeeze it over, tap, hold. Good, back through center. Squeeze it over, tap, hold. Now I'm pushing against that band. As I squeeze over, reach against, drawing the outside of the elbow to the outside of the knee. Center abdominals help to lift through the center, so the shoulder blades are off through center. This is that middle you want to hit every time, where everything is still contracted. And then we isolate it into the oblique for that twist. Take it back through center. Exhale, push, push, push. Squeezing out with that leg as much as you're pulling in with the opposite knee. Squeeze. Take it back through. You ready for tempo? You hear it coming. In 5. Woo! In 4. Stay into it right here. We're gonna go 2 count. In 3. Get ready. 2, 1. You got 20 seconds. Right and left. Press. Center. Press. Push. Reach. There you go. Good, you guys. Roll through that center. Feel those abs lift. Take it on each side. Woo! You're here for 10. Breathe. So good, so good. All right, guys. Rolling it onto the left. Woo! You meet me in that side plank. 3. Left forearm down. 2, 1. Okay, right here. Left forearm goes down. Pop it up onto those hands and toes right here. Now, that band for me, you're gonna take it just around the feet. Remember, we're right around the ankles. Woo! Hold it up. Stay right here. Lift it up. Little lifts. Woo. Little lifts. We're not here long. Our transition movement. Take it up, push through. Drive it up, stay onto it. Last 15 seconds, let's go. Lift it up, push it up. Come on, squeeze that core in, open that chest. Last 8. Woo. Come on, we take it over to that high plank. Band stays around the feet. In 3, 2, flip it over, high plank. Woo, good, you guys. Now make sure you're wearing that band like you're wearing something around the center of the instep of your foot. So it's going right around the center so that we're gonna be able to pull against the front of the foot. We're gonna hit that same bicycle motion, but underneath the body, you cross it up, cross, center. Good, you guys, take it in slow. Back through center, you're pulling against that band. Slow it down. Cross hold, take it out. Center in, take it over. Woo! Good, so that band right there, holding just into the center of the feet. Take it over, breathe. Center. Slow it down. Good, you guys. Woo! We're gonna switch those knees. Taking them to the outside of the elbows. In just another 10. One more each side. Take it right. Push it back. Do it again. Take it left. Take it back. Get ready. Step it in to the outside of the elbow. Pull it up. Place it back. 2. Hold. Switch it up to the left. Take it up. Woo! Take it back. You hold. Good, you guys. I want you to feel that connection. Draw all the way over. Squeeze it. Press it back. Hold. Good. You got 4 more. Right here. Start with the right for that step down right here. Let's go. Here's 4. Woo! Squeeze it back. Take a left. 2. Go. Here's 3. Take it back. Last 2. Last 2. Yes, you guys. Quick set of plank jacks coming up in 5. Woo! In 4, 3, 2, pop it out. Go out and in. 10, 9, 8, stay onto it right here for 6, 5, 4, come on, 3, flip it to that right side, in 2, and 1, right side, plank down onto that right, nice work, you guys okay? We're on that repeater side for the band work. Taking down that right side, pop it up into that side plank. Little lifts, you're here. Squeeze, squeeze. You can always drop that knee. Take it up, little press, lift it up. Up, staying onto that right there. Level 2, hold it up, tall lift. Whew, hang on to it here. Squeeze with it, hop. We might get a buster appearance. Huh? Oh, hanging on to it. Last 10 seconds, come on. Good, you guys, we're gonna take it onto that back. Woo! Here we go, in 4, light onto that back. Come on, Buster, come here. Come here in 3, 2, 1, bicycle. Good boy, there you go. Hi, you wanna lay down? You gotta go lay down. Okay, there you go, push it out. That's how you catch a tail, and also that's how we know dogs know they're on Instagram. There we go, squeeze it out, right and left. Good boy, go lay down. Woo. Go lay down. There you go. Squeezing it right and left. Good job, you guys. Woo. Slow. Back through center. Slow. Back through center. Good. Hang on to it right here. When that chorus hits, that's when we hit that tempo. Woo. Get ready, here you go. Press, press, squeeze it through. Press, press, come on, add that tempo. Woo, all the way through that chorus. You squeeze, center, come on, squeeze, center, press it out. Woo, for 5, for 4, we speed it up again. 3, 2, right and left, press. Right into each side, you guys got this. Come on, squeeze it out. You gotta keep that tension on that band, otherwise it's gonna come off those feet. Woo, last 10 seconds. Stay onto it, squeeze it right here. We go right back to that upside down plank to pike. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, lay it out. Hold, exhale, take it up, reach it. Woo, good, you guys, modification, those hands coming underneath those hips. Now I know those abs are on, so we're gonna use those right there underneath those hips if you need it, otherwise level 2, reach it up. Overhead, extend. Do it again, reach it up. Crunch, 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 hold. Press out against that band, do not let that band get slack into it. Woo, take it up. Good, you guys, reaching it long. It's 30 seconds of work onto this motion right here. Upside down, plank to pike, take it up, squeeze. Slowly take it right back out. Woo! Finish out all the way through this beat drop right here. Squeeze it up. Amazing, amazing job. We're gonna find those hand weights for me here. Woo! In 4, one more, in 3. Hold it up in 2 little pulses. For 5, for 4, yes you can, keep that band tight. Woo. For 2, find those hand weights in 1. Hug it in, all right, S-strap crunch. So set that band aside for right now. We're gonna be working into those hand weights and then come into those discs. We get ready, taking it up. It's just that set of plant those heels down. Scoop with the low abs, hover the shoulder blades over, lift up to the ceiling, draw it up, stop before the top, take it right back, scoop, roll, roll, hover, hold, exhale, lift, breathe, oh, inhale low, good, you guys, right about now, those abs should be feeling that work, press it up, squeeze, squeeze, lift to the ceiling. Scoop it back through. You got punched in the gut. You're rolling it down one vertebrae at a time. Hover, hold. Exhale, take it up. Woo! All right, guys, we're going into those obliques for me. Curling it down low. Hover it over, hold. Take it up, go 4, 3, 2, hold right there, scoop it right back down. Good. All right, starting on to those obliques. Woo! We're gonna hit us out of those Russian twists. You're gonna use those hand weights for me right here, halfway in 3, 2, get ready. Drop it to the right first, right here, drop right. Take it center, drop it left. Center, hang on to it, drop it right. Center, come on. Stay on to this right here. Woo, keep it slow. Drop. Center, good, you guys. Squeeze. Center, hold on to it here, right. Woo, you hear that tempo? Pick up 3, 2, right and left. You drop it, cross right, left. Squeeze. Squeeze, there you go. Stay into the tier. If you're on those hip flexors, just come up just a tiny bit. Otherwise, you're back into that lowest hold. Woo, slow it down right here. Go right. Back in center. Hold it. Drop left. Back through center. Good. You guys again. Woo, breathe it. Come on. We're going to keep those hand weights with us. We got a mermaid on the right. In just another 15 seconds, squeeze it. Pull it back through center again. You got it, squeeze it. Woo! Give me an 8 count on that beat drop here in 3, 2. Let's go right and left, go right, left. Squeeze it down. Yes, you can, come on. For 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, mermaid, left knee down, right toe out. Let's go. Okay. Left knee down, right toe out. Right into this mermaid. So those hand weights are coming in, both hands in, coming into my right. Or drop that hand weight right here. So I got about 4 pounds over my head. Take that left hand out to the side, squeeze it up to the ceiling. Slowly take it right back out. Pull it back up, squeeze, lift tall. Do it again, lengthen. Good, you guys, all the way out long. Squeezing, coming back into it, but I'm gonna check on you right here. I want you to feel that right oblique the entire time. Feel that length. So this is your extended side right here. So my extended side angle, all my yogis, I want you up, out, away. Feel the oblique contract, lift it up tall. Good, 20 seconds right here. Squeeze it, woo! Pull with it right here. Good, all right, keep it slow. Keep it slow, we're gonna go ahead, we're gonna add in that little switch. Woo! Dropping that right hand. You're gonna thread the needle underneath in 3, 2, hold it, twist it down. Twist through, rotate. Take it right back up, squeeze. Breathe, look through that hand to the ceiling. Good, you guys, we got this here for 5. Woo! Take it up, squeeze it. Squeeze it. There's 4, let's go. Last 3, rotate through. Squeeze it over, face the floor. Pull the abs in. Fire it up. Last 2. Woo! Good, you guys, little pulses at the top. You get that hand to reach up over the right side. In just another 5. Take it up. Little pulses in 3, 2, 1-inch pulses. It's up an inch. Down 1, do it again, reach it up an inch. Down 1, stay on to this here, 5. Woo. Here we go for 4. Single-sided dancing bear on the right, 3. Last 2, push it up, hands to mat, toes to disc, in 1. Set those hand weights aside for right now. Now you can either use both those discs or you can use just 1. Wherever you are, you're gonna bring those hands down onto that mat for me right here. Push the feet out onto the disc, hold it nice and long. Good, right knee. Coming into that left elbow, taking it back out center. That's level 1. Level 2, you're gonna bring both those feet together, taking it over to the left elbow. 3, 2, drop it down to 1 disc. Woo! Squeeze it in. Slowly take it out. 2, 3, hold, take it. 4, 3, 2, hold, take it right back out. Squeeze it. Reach through. Breathe. Do it again. Hips are at tabletop. Good, you guys. Remember, that modification is just with that left leg planted. Just using the right to come underneath you. There we go. Stay on to this here. Final 20 seconds. Woo. Push it out. Squeeze those inner thighs in. Press it long. Draw all the way out. Nice work. Nice work. Here we go. In six. Drop that left foot. Right knee, left elbow. Knee tap in three, two. Tap it up. Tap it up. Come on. Squeeze out that right side. Squeeze it out for me in five. Woo. Good, you guys. Four. Right side plank. Take it down. Right side. Lift it. Hold. Breathe it out. Good, you guys. Hang on to this here. We got one more oblique exercise onto that right. Push it up. Push away from this here. You can always drop that right knee. Lifting all the way up. Holding that stability here. So where we were in the opposite of that mermaid, now we're squeezing, lifting all the way up, crunching into that right side. Send that left hand up to the ceiling. You got 15 seconds right here. Breathe it. Woo, it's these moments of stillness. You gotta mentally check in for me. Push the heels long, reach the crown of the head long. We find those distant hand weights. Get ready. Soul train. In three, feet to disc, booty to mat. In two, one. Okay, right here. All right, taking it down. So I'm gonna go ahead, bring the booty to the mat. Bring both hands to those hand weights. Both feet to the disc. You punch it right and left. In three, two, one. Cross it. Pull it back through center. Cross it. Good. Do you see how the heels are onto the disc, so they're rotating through. Good. If the hand weights are ever too much, woo, you're gonna go ahead, take the light touch, either in just to the center of the body, that's gonna lighten it up, or you can take that light touch back with the hand, still keeping yourself in that 45 degree angle. Come on. Hang on to it, breathe. Right and left. Woo. We got this here. Good, you guys. So this is where we're finishing out that rotation for that right oblique. We're gonna take everything we just did on the right, taking it over to that left side. Squeeze it out, breathe. Back through center, reach. Pull it back in. Good, you guys. 20 seconds. Woo. Take it center. Reach it through. Get that chin off that chest. I want you to look ahead of you wherever that wall meets the ceiling. That's where your gaze goes. Woo. Breathe it here. You got this here for five. Come on back through center for four. Take it back through center. Good, you guys. Here's three. Woo. Last two, last two. Come on. All the way through we go. Mermaid on the left in two, one. Okay, set those discs aside just for a second right here. Hand weights this time coming into the left. I'm just going to play out that mat in four. Right knee down, left toe out in three, two. Take it out. Mermaid on the left. Squeeze it up. Pull. Reach it out. Lengthen. Good, you guys. I want energy in that top hand. That top hand that is reaching through to the ceiling. Push it through. Lengthen out the torso. Pull the abs in tight. Woo! Hang on to it. Breathe. Slow it down. Yes, you can right here. Take it up. Breathe. Go work the work. We twist it out in three, two. Twist it out. Two. Three, hold, face the floor. Pull it up, lead with the elbow. Good, you guys. Do it again, do it again. Take it all the way over. Squeeze. Do not let that shoulder drop too far towards the ground. Lift it up, lead with the elbow. Slowly take it up. Get that long, long spine. The big toe in your crown of your head should be reaching opposite way. Last three, last three. Let's go. Squeeze it up, twist through. Woo. Breathe it, pushing up to the top. You got this here. Two more, two more. Those little pulses are coming in. You guys got one more full rotation. Get ready. One more right here. Thread it all the way through. Little pulses at the top in five. Take it up. Little pulses here in three, two. Little lift, lower. Little lift, lower. Woo! Last 10 seconds. Come on. Push it up. You breathe. Lower it down. You find those discs. We got that dancing bear on the left. Here we go, right here in three, woo, in two, in one. Set it aside, both feet to those discs, in five. Take it out, reach it long in three, two, one. Dancing bear on the left. Bend the knee in, slowly take it out. Reach, hold, or both together. Here you squeeze. Tuck it in, hold, press it out. Breathe it, lengthen, turn me right back in. Woo. All the way over, hips are tabletop. Squeeze it out right here. Good, you guys. As soon as you guys are breathing into this plank, I want you to think about those hips staying in line with the shoulders. So you're bringing the top of your left hip to the back of your left shoulder. Connect those two. Squeeze it in, hold, pop. Take it right back out. Draw those knees, hover them over the floor. Woo. Take it in, squeeze, 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 squeeze. Because you guys remember modification, one knee coming in, just that one foot on that disc. 20 seconds. Breathe it for me here. Squeeze it out. Two, three, hold, press it out. Two more, full range, squeeze it over. Woo, tuck it, take it out. Breathe it, last one, all the way in, all the way out. Get ready. Left knee taps to that right elbow. In three, two, little taps. Squeeze it. Woo. Little taps. Come on. Pulse out that left oblique. You got this here for five. We're gonna drop the forearm. You got that 30-second side plank. Three, two, one. Forearm down. Keep it up. Breathe. Woo-hoo. Okay, guys. Nice work. Nice work. Hanging on to it. Stay with this. Lift all the way up. Squeeze all the way up with that fingertip. We're gonna get some work in, still using these discs. This is gonna be our slight little cardio portion that we're gonna get the heart rate up. It's still all gonna be low impact movement. Woo, but we're gonna move through. We got those burpees. Oh, my Pilates style burpees. Last 10 seconds, come on, lift it up, lift it up. Squeeze it into it here, so I'm gonna use this mat still for my hands. Feet go to the disc, high. Plank in three, two, one, kick it out. Find those discs, place them underneath both feet. Take it in for that bear first, then stand it up right here. Take it in for four, three, two, plant the heels, take it up. Woo, give me that little squat. Drop it back down. Hands come down, push it all the way out. Option to drop the knees for that push-up. When you push away, I want the core to lift. Tuck the knees. Roll through those heels. All right, first 15 seconds are slow. Hands down, push it out. Drop it low. Push it back up. Squeeze it through. Tuck it down. Woo. Come on. Stop before the top in five. We're gonna go ahead and add that tempo. Three, two, two, count it up, two, down, two, plant, two, out, two, in, two. There you go. Lift, lower, drop, out, in, lift, drop, out, in, lift right here. Woo. Press, squeeze, push it up right here, drop down, breathe. Squeeze, yes, you guys right here. We got this here, holding on to it. Stand it up. Woo. Hang on to it here. Just another 15 seconds. Take it low. Extend. Drop it through. You got just 10. Woo. Good, you guys right here for eight. Stay right here. Come on. Six. Push it up right here. Here's four. Get ready to hold out that plank. Two. Woo. Last one. Hold it out in three. Two. Mountain climbers right and left. Right. Left. Squeeze it through. Right. Left. Come on. Push through. Push through. Right. Left. Woo. Hang on to it. Hang on to it. 20 seconds here. Right, left, slow is here. Alternating right and left, that's fine. Otherwise, run it out for eight, seven, six, five, four, wheel row in three, two, one. Woo. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead, drop that mat, folding it over for me right here. Knees go down, hands go to those discs, you guys. We got center abdominals to come back and finish out this workout. So, take those hands down to the disc. Extend the arms out. Reach, lengthen out, hold. Exhale, drag through, squeeze. Stop the hands before they come under the shoulders. Now you can do this right and left. Woo! Taking it back up, breathe right here. Slowly alternating each side. This is a great modification right here. You're still looking for that big ab roller type reach. Out and away. We're not bending at the hips. So as you come and bring those hands underneath you, remember that the top of the feet are pressing down into the floor. Woo! Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, pull through. Keep the chin off the chest. Get those lats to engage. Push through the heel of the hands. Woo! Take it out, hold. Exhale, pulling it back and in. Squeeze. Slow it down, inhale. Okay, guys. We're here, we're here. Fight for those center abdominals all the way through. Squeeze it out, take it out again. Woo! Breathe it through, last 10. Holding it out for me. 3, 2, hold it out, reach it, go right. Take it in, reach it, go left. Take it in, 3 more each side, go right. Woo! Take it in, go left. Press it out, come on, fight for it right here, reach it right. Woo! Take it out, you go, go left. 1 more each side, back to full range here in 6. Breathe right here, you got this here, full range in 2, 1, reach out first, lengthen, lengthen, slowly scoop it back and in. 2 more, full range, 4 counts, it's those final 20 seconds onto this here. Lengthen out, squeeze, taking it back up, breathe. Good, fight for it. Woo. Right into the center of the body. Option to grab those hand weights if you want it. We got a super crunch right down the center. 3, 2, 1, okay. Feet come to disc, 1 or both. Hands can come into those weights for that added challenge, but right here, I'm gonna show you without the weights to start it out. Lengthen it out, hold, pause. Exhale, take it in, breathe, hold. All right, guys, hanging on to it. Send it long, long hold, hover. Exhale, scoop up. Chin off that chest, shoulders back and down. Level 2, reach it out. Hold, pause. Woo, sweat in the eye. Oh, right there, nice and salty. Hello. There you go, Tuesday. Take it back, take it back. Now my arms are into that light little woo, first position right there. So soft bend into the elbows. Shoulders back and down, holding on to this here. Squeezing it up. Lift it through, keep those shoulders back and down. Posture going, going. Woo. Good, you guys know we're not pulling through the front of the hip flexors here. We're scooping, sitting just above that tailbone, right into that sweet spot. Lower it down, take it up. Breathe, stop before you feel the tip of your tailbone point to the floor. So it's almost like the tip of your tailbone should constantly be scooped, almost putting it pointing in front of you. Curling, tucking with the low, abs down. Breathe, take it up, go slow. Breathe, good, you guys right here. All right. 1 super crunch, 1 in and out. Right here, lift the feet right here. Take it out, all the way up and in, squeeze, hold. Take it out, all the way up and in, plant the feet. Take it out, there you go. All the way up and in, squeeze, hold. Lift them up, reach it. Woo. Take it up and in, squeeze. Plant it down, do you see that combo? So it's an extend with a super crunch. Taking it up and in, hover the feet up and away. Reach it long, pull it up and into that 90. Drop the heels back down again. Modification 1 at a time. So you can reach right, pull it in, hover the right foot, take it out, pull it back and in. Reach left, take it back and in, switch it, extend right there. There we go, 20 seconds, come on. Woo. Pulling it in, squeeze, hover. Reach it out, stay just with those feet up. Little pulses, go out two, up two, out two, up two. Good, you guys, press, squeeze it in, press it, squeeze it in. Yes, you can, you're here, 6. Woo, perfect. 5. Come on. For 4, stay onto it, breathe it, right back to that super crunch in 3, 2, place the feet down, reach it. Right about now, that super crunch should be absolutely cranking, but I want you to feel those shoulders, those hands getting your break, because we're gonna come over onto those hands and toes. Woo! Good, you guys. All right, in just 6, hold it back in 3, 2, hold it, shoulders out of the ears, core and tight. Good, you guys, set those weights aside. Hold it, breathe. All right, you're gonna flip it over. Hands are gonna replace the booty. Toes go to the disc. We got a plank to pike right here in just another 6. Drop it down one more. Breathe, breathe, drop it down one more. Last 3, last 2, last 1. Flip it over, high plank position. Get those hips to the ceiling, lift 4, 3, 2, hold, take it out. Slow, lengthen, hold, do it again. Drop the crown of the head to the ceiling, lift up, pike up. Squeeze it out, nice and long. Woo! Good, you guys, modification. One leg at a time, alternating out, squeezing back and through. Come on, breathe it out, press. Press, take it out. Squeeze, nice, you guys, 30 seconds, come on. Lift through, lift up. Now, if you see my heels are not anywhere by the floor. I'm on my big toe, second toe. Shifting over those hands, pressing away from the floor, scooping with the low abs, slowly taking it right back out. Woo! Last 10 seconds. Good. Don't quit, hold into that high plank here. In 4. We find both discs. Woo! In 3, 2, take it over, kneeling crunch in 1. Pull. Okay, we're right here, we're right here, we're so close. You guys, we gotta fight for that core all the way through the very finish of class. Hands come down to this right here, reach them out. I want you to curl up, round through that spine. Take it out, breathe, reach. Take it over, squeeze, 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 curl in. So it's the center abdominals that are tucking up. This is just like if you were doing a crunch on the floor. You want to tuck up, lift up, round up. Look between the inner thighs and not bend at the hips, but bend at the top of that spine. Tuck your chin, try to touch it to the base of your sports bra. Taking it right back out. Lengthening in, good, you guys. This is one of those, you can do that one arm at a time again. Squeeze it out, breathe. Woo. Fight for it. We got one more move with these discs. Then we're gonna finish out with that band. Every movement we have left after this final disc move is something you've already done. Woo, something we get to repeat and love into that core. Stay onto it, come on. Push through. Tuck it up, take it back out. Hang on to it. All right. Last 10 seconds, come on. Push it out, I'm gonna go hands to the mat, feet to the disc, both of them this time. In 3, in 2. And 1, here we go, high plank position. I'm gonna turn it out right here again so you can see the feet doing their little combo. Pushing it out, reaching it long. Good, you guys, because we're gonna take it in 3, 2, bend both knees in, shoot them out. Squeeze the inner thighs in, take it, hold. Squeeze it in, shoot them out. Woo! Squeeze it back with those inner thighs in, hold. You can always do again, one leg at a time. Reach it out. Take it back in through center, hold. Otherwise, both feet to those discs. Hang on to it here. Take it out, give it that big reach. Squeeze it back together. Good, you guys, do it again. Squeeze it in. In, hold, hover. Press it out, reach through, come on. Right here together, hang on to it. We're gonna switch that direction in just another 3. Woo, one more, all the way out. In 2, pull them in together. Get ready, those feet come out first. Reach it out. Tuck them in. Push it out, push it out. Come on. I know you're tired. I know those arms are hurting. Everything is working into this here. We're going to take it over onto that back, onto that spine to finish it out. So I want those arms to hang on it one more time. Last 2. Make it count. Hover those knees. Squeeze it out. Woo! One more, one more. Give it that out. Take it in. Hold it, breathe, center. Hold it, breathe center. All right, guys, last 5 minutes of class. We're gonna find that band against the feet. You're gonna meet me up onto that back right here. In five, woo, here we go. In three, in two, in one. Take it over, find that band for me right here. Drop it right to the outside of those ankles. So outside of the ankles for me right here. Pushing out, breathe. Bend them in, little bend right here. Curl up, drop through, curl up, drop through. So it's with the shoulders, drop it down. Curl the hips, drop it down. So it's a little hip lift. Lift those hips up. Woo. Take it down, curl it up. Good, squeeze, press it out, push. Outer thighs are working onto that band. Lift, curl, place them down. Get ready to combo it up. Woo. When that feet drops, both come in together. So you're gonna lift those hips up, curl them in, and you're gonna get those shoulder blades off the floor. Here we go, in three, two, both crunch in, crunch it up, back. Crunch it up, take it back. Come on, press it up, squeeze. Woo! Press against that band, curl. Drop it through, last 10. Woo! Burn nine, stay onto it, stay onto it. All the way through, oh my gosh, those abs. Last five, woo! Push it up, don't quit, take it four. Straighten those legs out. In three, leg lifts, here we go. In two, woo, in one, let's go. Push it out. This time, hands underneath the booty. Hold it out, just press to that band right here. Push it out. Two, three, four, take it up an inch, press, press, squeeze. Here you go, take it up an inch, press, squeeze. Press, take it down an inch, push it, go out. Can you get those shoulder blades up? Little presses, the legs stay with this, get lower. Woo, hold into it, take it up. So we're moving up and down just those 3 inches. Take it up, press it out. Woo, little squeezes each direction. Do it again, take it down. Feel the outer glute, feel the outer booty working into it. Yes, you can, but those center abs are on. Five. Oh, we get a V it up in three, two, take it up, squeeze. Slowly take it out. Lengthen right here. This is your final 60 seconds. Take it up, you squeeze. Option to bring those feet together, point those toes in, lengthen out, squeeze it up. Take it right back down slow. Hover, reach it. Good, you guys, you want more? You push up against that band. Separating out those feet. Woo! Hang with it. You got this here. Five more. Go, reach. Two, three, hold. Take it up. Squeeze. Reach those hands over that band. Last four, three, shake it up. Three more, three more. We finish strong together. Reach, press. Woo! Good, you guys, up. Stay with it. Last two, go out. Breathe. There we go. It's always squeeze it. Oh my gosh, my back is so sweaty on the floor. Take it up, one more. Woo! Hold it halfway. In three, two little presses, right and left. Pick it up, pick it up, go press. Squeeze, press, squeeze, go. Strong, strong right here. You guys were on it here, last 10. Woo. For eight, for six, four, three, two, one. Oh. Hug it in, hold it. Woo. Oh my goodness, oh, that's sweaty. Sweaty and abs. Nice work, you guys. Way to get it done. Work it out so good, so good. Woo-hoo. Let's stretch it out. Oh my gosh. Whew. Anyone else just dripping right there? Whew. Nice work, you guys. Oh, hug those abs in. Whew. Squeeze it out. That core should be absolutely working into that right there. Oh, yeah, it is a sweaty one for sure. You guys did so good. Oh, let's take some time to just move that body. Oh, thank you. All my music is available on my Spotify, guys. Today we did my give back class playlist. So if you go on that, let's stretch it. Woo. My hair is like not fully making it right. That's what happens when my bun is the size of my head. Oh, nice job, you guys. Okay, let's get ready. More than usual subtle. We're laying onto that, getting that sweat going. I know, sometimes, well, that core, we heat up from the core, we get everything moving with it here. I hope you guys felt like you guys got a good workout in, moving that body, working it out. I hope those abs are nice and tender in the best way. Let's take it up. We're gonna go ahead, breathe it up, get it in right. Woo. Take it up, squeeze. Oh, take it over, reach. Oh, that feels so good on this side. Good, you guys, back through center. Take it on over. Pull it back in. Oh, as you stretch, you feel the length all the way through the top of the hand. Pulling it back in. Good, you guys, we're gonna do one more. Hold it over to the right this time. Hold it, get that left hand over. Twist it, lean down, out and away, and face that foot. Come in. Oh, drop that nose to knee. Turn it into that light lunge. Woo. Stretch through the front of that hip flexor right here. Sometimes one of the stretch at the very, very end that we get to take, especially when we aren't super heavy on the legs, sometimes is my favorite time to stretch those legs because it's just about that flexibility to it. Drop the knee, push against the front right here. Still feel the abs lengthen, shoulders out, ears push out and against that knee. Take that right hand over, stretch, open up with that spine. Use the left hand on the outside of the right knee. Maybe kick that back foot up and in if that feels good. Ooh. Lean into it. Good, you guys, taking it up right here. Find that hamstring. Take that nose back to knee, facing it. Perfect, taking that big walk all the way over. Ooh, reaching out over that left side right here. Good, you guys, if you guys have any comments, questions, anything, I will make sure I get to all of them before I jump off that live. So we got about 2 minutes just stretching out right here. Face that leg, take it over. Feel it through the back of the leg. Feel that through the whole side of the body right there. Great job, you guys, taking it down. Give it that left lunge. Oh, remember this feeling right here. Take a second to recognize how you feel, that accomplishment, that joy, so that as you, things get difficult or you stray away from that today, you can come back to and just remember you have that able body, drop the knee that worked for you. Whether you came in here and you felt like, oh my gosh, I just own that, or like, you know, sometimes I come into different workouts, especially when they're newer, different things, and I walk away and I'm like, I don't know if I did it right, and it doesn't matter. That comes with time, that comes with repetition. What matters is that you showed up for you, you created that intention that time, you took 45 minutes for that self-care, so that's so good, so important. Take that right hand to the outside of the knee. Kick up that back foot in. Squeeze through the front of the quad. Woo. Pulling through. Nice work. Okay, straighten it out. Find that hamstring. Pull it back. Flex it. Point it. Oh, saves coming in. Two favorite shows. Just back to back. Hug those elbows. Drop it down. Good, you guys, plant the hands to the floor, squat it out, just rocking it right and left. Walk those hands down, walk those toes in. We're gonna bring up that gratitude for the day. So take a deep inhale in. Exhale, melt a little bit deeper. Gratitude for something that's in your day, scheduled into your day today that you get to do, that you get to bring your light into. Visualize it, thank for that time, that space, that opportunity. And remember that gratitude while you're getting to complete that task. Second inhale, squeeze it in, hug it, wrap around the legs. I want you to wrap it like you're hugging that person that you're a little extra grateful for today. Hug it in, squeeze it, feel the stretch through the upper spine, through the upper back. Exhale, send that love to that extra gratitude for that person in your life. Dogs count too, just so you know, animals totally count. And slowly rolling it up, bringing in that gratitude for yourself. Something into it personal about you. Inhale all the way in. Bring those hands in center. Incredible, incredible work, you guys, this morning. So strong. I love, so my sports bra is V Active, and so are the pants. I absolutely love them. I actually got them through my yoga club box, which if you guys hear me talk about, it's essentially they give you a new set every month, and I'm like, both them and my Fabletics like kind of save me, because otherwise it's nice to just like, I'm like, oh, I already know, like I have new fitness equipment coming in and it's like affordable, so I love those things. But yeah, so the top is V Active, and you guys have been seeing me wear these pants forever with them, but I got the matching ones, so they came in two separate boxes. So this one came with another top the first time, and this one came with different leggings, and I was like, I got the set. Anyway, I was excited about things like that. But yeah, but I appreciate you guys so, so much. I hope you guys feel like those abs got a great workout in. Again, as always, guys, my name is Meg. Just shoot me a question if you guys ever need anything. Equipment is linked into my bio as well. So if you guys need equipment, or if you guys, it's gliders, bands, resistance tubes, my full set's on there too. And then, yeah, so that was core tomorrow. So we have tomorrow and Thursday for 7:30 a.m. and then Saturday 10 a.m. So tomorrow will be our booty day. We're gonna get those legs going with it here. So just mentally prep on for a booty day tomorrow. It's gonna be fun. And then Thursday is combo movements, full body, and our combo movements, and then Saturday is full body. So tried to put it together for you guys. I think we talked about this a few weeks ago. About just like when I added in the different focuses and stuff, just realizing I'm like, okay, we're doing this more. Let's be able to move our body, burn out a muscle group at a time, and have some fun. So, you have the, psoas muscle issues. Yeah, those are fun. Lots of stretches you can do. So in the psoas, the couch is one of my favorite ones. And it's like, you just put your knee onto the couch, wherever, so mine's like over here, but you put your knee onto like the seat of the couch, and then you just slowly start to rise up onto it, feeling everything stretch through, but especially into the hip flexors, hinge over, a lot of it is the core strength. So you have two things that are pulling the low abs. So when my low abs are disengaged, I feel all of a sudden the front of my hip flexors, everything starts to pull through that center right there. But when I can tuck it in, squeeze in the low abs, it's just a control thing. So take a modification every time. I will always, always say, if you're just burning in the hip flexors, take a modification until you feel the muscle group we're working into. If it means lifting the feet, finding it there, you wanna build and spend that time there. So hopefully that's helpful. And then honestly, YouTube's great. Like they have so many psoas. And then rolling it out, if you have a foam roller or a tennis ball, something to just get all into those muscles. Yes, because they are a lot. Amazing. Okay, I think you guys are awesome. I think I got all my questions here. I'm gonna jump off. Happy, happy Tuesday. Love you guys. I will see you guys tomorrow. Have an awesome day. Go smile at everyone through the mask. What is it? Smiles? Whatever that term is, that like, because you can't smile through your mask. Anyway, I love you guys. Bye.